never think they go together, but they certainly do. The combination of English muffin and Irish stew. I must admit that they're quite delicious and so easy to chew. The combination of English muffins and Irish stew. I've tried macaroni and Spanish rice. That's not so very nice. That's not so very nice. I've tried French pancakes with German sauerkraut. But that's one dish I do without. You never think they go together, but they certainly do. The combination of English muffin and Irish stew. The Mexican army is eating salami and onions from Peru, but it can't compare with English muffins and Irish stew. Of any old English muffin. So you'd never think they go together, but they certainly do. The combination of English muffin and Irish stew. I've tried sukiyaki in Labrador, and I don't want no more. No, I don't. I tried a hot tamale with Turkish shish kebab, but I prefer corn on the cob. You'd never think they go together, but they certainly do. The combination of English muffin and Irish stew. The Mexican army is eating salami and onions from Peru, but it can't compare with English muffin and Irish stew.